Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, welcome you to the Tajweed Rule Series with Sheikh Molham. Together, inshallah ta'ala, we will do beginner level in Tajweed Rules. This series is useful for a person know reading Arabic words, but they don't know reciting Quran. Class 1. The first rule is how to stop at the end of words. Basically, when one stops on a word, the last letter is read with a sukoon. So we should stop on sukoon. Now we have examples for this rule. Let's start examples. The first example, we have three ayahs from Surah Al-Fatiha. Let's recite Surah Al-Fatiha. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. Maliki Yawmiddin. As you see, when I stop on Al-Alameen word, I don't pronounce Al-Alameena. It's wrong to say Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. It's wrong. Maliki Yawm Al-Din. Also, it's wrong. Stop saying Al-Alameen Ar-Rahim Al-Din. So when we stop at the end of ayahs, we should and we must stop on sukoon. This is the rule. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. This is the general idea of this rule, how to stop at the end of words. We have some special cases. Let's know and learn about this. For example, this is التاء المربوطة letter. Also, we have example. Now, this is the example. كلا لينبذن في الحطمة. When we stop on التاء المربوطة in this example, we should pronounce it هاء. We don't say الحطمة. No, it's wrong. So we should say and we must say الحطمة. But when we continue reciting, for example, كَلَّا لَيُنْبَذَنَّ فِي الْحُطَمَةِ وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا الْحُطَمَةِ. So we should pronounce it هَا when we stop on it. Also, we have another special cases. The same تاء مربوطة here, take the same rule. For example, ويل لكل همزة لمزة. We say لمزة and we must pronounce تاء مربوطة ها when we stop on it. But when we continue reciting in this way, ويل لكل همزة لمزة الذي جمع مالا وعدده. When we continue reciting, we should pronounce تاء مربوطة as normal. Also, we have another cases. Al-ha. When we stop on al-ha, we should do like this. Al-ladhi jama'a malan wa'addadah. The same. Ha match with previous letter or separate ha. We should pronounce it ha. For example here, and you say a small wow here. This is not an original wow. Just only this is for Tajweed rule. It's a small, it's not like normal wow. So when we stop on this word, we should stop on sukoon. Wa'addadah. So it's wrong to say wa'addadahu. No, we should say wa'addadah. But when we continue reciting, we have to recite in this way. الذي جمع مالا وعدده يحسب أن ماله أخلده كلا. As you see, when we continue reciting, we should to pronounce ha with mad. وعدده يحسب ماله أخلده كلا. But when we stop, we should pronounce ha with sukoon. الذي جمع مالا وعدده يحسب أن ماله يحسب أن ماله أخلده. In this way. Also, we have special cases with alif with tanween. When alif comes with tanween in the end of words, so we should pronounce it alif. For example, alam naj'al al-ard mihada. It's wrong to say alam naj'al al-ard mihadan. No, it's wrong. The correct way to recite alam naj'al al-ard mihada wal jibala awtada وَخَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا وَجَعَلْنَا نَوْمَكُمْ سُبَاتًا. In this way. But it's wrong to say أَلَمْ نَجْعَلِ الْأَرْضَ مِهَادًا وَالْجِبَالَ أَوْتَادًا وَخَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا وَجَعَلْنَا نَوْمَكُمْ سُبَاتًا. It's wrong. But we should say مِهَادًا أَوْتَادًا أَزْوَاجًا سُبَاتًا. But when we continue reciting, we should pronounce alif with tanween as normal. أَلَمْ نَجْعَلِ الْأَرْضَ مِهَادًا وَالْجِبَالَ أَوْتَادًا وَخَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا وَجَعَلْنَا نَوْمَكُمْ سُبَاتًا. Notice, we must follow the rule in middle of ayahs as same as end of ayahs. For example, I have a long ayah here, so I have to follow rule in the long ayah as same as the end of ayah. I will apply.
جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار.
We have noticed that we must follow the rule in middle of ayahs as same as end. I have example. This example is a long ayah, so we will apply this notice. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن.
So I don't say Adnin, no, it's wrong to say Adnin. But when I stop on Adn in this way, but when I continue reciting,
جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار.
I must not say الأنهار when I stop on الأنهار, but I must say تجري من تحتها الأنهار when I stop on الأنهار. But when I continue reciting
تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا.
As you see, this is تنوين الفتح. تنوين الفتح. I should change تنوين الفتح to ألف.
أبدا.
But when I continue reciting, I should pronounce تنوين الفتح as normal.
خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه.
So as you listen, as you hear, I said عنه. It's wrong to say عنه. Let's continue reciting.
رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك لمن خشي ربه.
Also ربه, I should stop on Rabbah. This is Molham Zahabiah, and I hope all of you will recite Quran correctly. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, the best of you who learn and teach Quran to others. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.